Hello my friends and thanks for joining me. Sometimes when we walk with God, we may doubt that we are fulfilling His plan. I would like to read for you two verses that both of them are in the Bible from Psalm chapter 2. In this chapter, the context is about the reign of Jesus Christ as King over all the earth and Him being appointed as Savior. So, in this chapter, one of the verses speaks or says that the Father is laughing at the nations and at the kings of the earth because they are even believing that they can break the chains between the Father and Jesus Christ. Plus, they are thinking that they can prevent God from fulfilling His plans by sending Jesus to die for us. I would like to read for you Psalm 2 and verse 6, which says, Yet I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. In the Hebrew language, this word, yet I have set, means that the Father has already made up His mind. And this is like a command or something that surely will happen in the future. We know that God has the power and His power is in His word. Thus, Jesus has all the power because He is called the Word. So God or the Trinity in general, they are planning for things and all of them work together to fulfill or to make this plan happen. So the circumstances or the people that we are now living with, they can't really change God's mind. And they cannot really change His plans. Some plans are general for our church or for God's church, and some plans are private or personal for us as people. But whether those plans were general or private or personal, God's plan for you and for me will be fulfilled because God has the final say. Believe in this and trust in His timing, trust in His power to make it happen, to give you plan A and it shall be done because God said so. Share this message with your friends. Be encouraged because you have a God that has the power to do everything even more and beyond what you can think or imagine. God bless you and until later.